down here is a drain, and this is a soil vent pipe that I'm going to connect the drain to the outside, basically. This will poke through the roof. And then this booby-looking thing will seal against the drain, so I'll cut that bit out, the drain will come through it like that, and then some of this will sit underneath the slate, some of it will sit outside of the slate, and that will make sure that the roof is still watertight and that the drain penetration doesn't leak. Close enough.